Common headache misconceptions, and what's really true. Only a headache? You should know these misconceptions. Your head is buzzing? Then there is often good advice from all sides. But be careful, there are many common headache misconceptions. For example, the following statements are very common, although these are usually not true. Number 1. Come on. A sentence that keeps coming up when those affected complain of a headache. And that the pain is a triviality is one of many headache misconceptions. The opposite is the case. Delaying treatment for too long can make the pain worse and harder to control. Number 2. It cannot be the weather. This statement is also one of the most common headache misconceptions. In fact, a sudden change in weather is the second most common factor, after stress, that science has linked to headaches. Number 3. I need a break now. In an acute migraine attack, exercise usually makes the symptoms worse. But when it comes to tension headaches, it is a mistake to say that rest is the best medicine. Because walks often relieve tension and thus pain. Number 4. Cheese leads to headaches. Many patients have cravings for foods such as cheese or chocolate just before the next attack. But to believe that these foods are the cause of the headache is usually a mistake. Rather, cravings are the first symptom of an attack. A headache diary is useful in this case. All relevant information: what did I eat and when? When and for how long did I have the migraine attack? What medication did I take? Are recorded in this headache diary. This documentation helps avoid diet-related headache mistakes. Because only if there is an intolerance to ingredients, headaches can actually be diet-related. In individual cases, however, this is quite possible with ripe cheese. Because it contains tyramine, to which some migraine patients are sensitive. Number 5. Women are more plaintive than male migraine patients. This is also a common headache misconception. Because women are not more sensitive to pain, they simply suffer more often from migraines for hormonal reasons. Because for them, the onset of menstrual periods is the most important migraine trigger of all, as has been proven by a number of diary studies. An abnormal reaction of neurotransmitters, messenger substances in the brain, to the cycle-related estrogen level is assumed to be the cause. Another headache misconception in this context: girls do not suffer from migraines more often than boys. It is correct that both sexes are equally affected in childhood. Number 6. Smartphone radiation triggered the thunderstorm in the skull. Cell phones and other electronic devices such as TVs, PCs or microwaves have been criticized for a lot. Their radiation, also known as electrosmog, is said to make sterile, favor brain tumors and of course, you guessed it, trigger headaches. But experts proved that this is a mistake. On the other hand, it is true that long-term tipsters risk headaches. Because if you constantly stare down at the display, you can easily get painful muscle tension in the neck and shoulder area, which can then lead to tension headaches. Even the new term, smartphone neck, got created. If you want to prevent this, you should use your phone at eye level. Another headache misconception is that tooth and jaw problems are almost never the cause of the discomfort. If the pain persists, it is often worthwhile to have the dentist carefully check the bite and dental status. Number 7. Eliminating carbohydrates cures migraine. Sugar-free instead of a headache? Unfortunately, a mistake. So far, migraines are considered incurable, even if the severity and the number of attacks decrease significantly with age and can possibly go to zero. However, there is no known diet that promotes this. A balanced diet is still advisable. It prevents a lack of vital substances. And this can actually make the symptoms worse. Number 8. Headaches are annoying but harmless. An occasional thunderstorm of pain is uncomfortable, but usually nothing to worry about. It is a mistake, however, that headaches are always harmless. If these occur regularly, become increasingly severe or are accompanied by other symptoms such as fever, chills, stiff neck, a quick medical evaluation is important. Sudden, devastating pain is even an emergency. These can include indicate or herald a cerebral hemorrhage. So, before you put a headache aside lightly, get to the bottom of things. And if you are not sure what is causing the pain, consult a doctor.